we get to that part, we're gonna sing, I really love the Lord. When we get to that part, you tell him you don't know what he's done for me.
Yeah.
Father, we thank you, Father, for allowing us to come out today, Father, and enjoy this beautiful ceremony, Father. Father, we just thank you, Father, for the young ladies, the brave young ladies that came out, Father, to anticipate the program and stay through the program, Father.
Yes.
Father, for those, Father, with their hands, Father, we don't know what they did and what they said today. We like to thank them, Jesus, Father. We thank you, Father, for the motivated speaker, Father, that spoke with us this morning,
yes.
Father. Give us this encouragement, Father. Just not today, but Father, each and every one of us is here, Father. Heavenly Father, we thank Sister Howard, Father, for just allowing her, for your works to work through her, Father, to put something together like this, Father. Thank you, Father. Father, for the people that prepared the food for us, Father, we'd like to just thank them, Jesus, and strengthen them, Father. But Heavenly Father, most of all, Father, we'd like to thank you, Father, for just giving us the opportunity, Father, to be in the house of the Lord, Father. And Heavenly Father, we leave right here, Father, today, Father. We ask you, Father, that you put your darling arms around us, Father, and watch over us, Father, that we may be safe and sound, Father. That we may take your word to our heart, Father, and use it, Father, as we move forward every day. And Heavenly Father, we just like to thank you right now, and we set us there, Father, in your son's name. Amen.
Amen. Amen.